briefly checked the files. There are no records of you having a younger sister named Eve. But we'll keep looking. I don't think you're lying about having a sister. The records could have been deleted by someone. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Captain Russo, I'm at the rendezvous point. Eve!
A ghost?
No way! I don't understand. This can't be happening. It's not that her data is missing. Aya is seeing the possibility of Eve's existence.
She's seeing the possibility?
Eve, let's go.
I don't know.
Aya, behind you!
You finally made it. I'm Captain Russo.
Cray!
Cray is Russo? What's going on here?
Alert! We need to detain Cray!
It's Isabella.
Isabella?
Daughter. My only daughter. I did it. I killed everyone. Even Russo. I'll protect her. Even if it means having everyone against me.
We're losing her!
Cray! Eve!
All right. Listen up, rookie. If you show fear, you're as good as dead. You've got to be strong. There's still time. Go get her.
Huh?
After all, she's family, isn't she? That makes her all that matters. You have to find her, Aya. And never let go of her.
My sister?
That's right. Isabella, I knew I'd see you again. Better late than never. When Isabella was being taken over, my soul was already gone. You did it, Aya. You saved Manhattan. Isabella, what I wouldn't give to eat ice cream together with you once again.
Gray!
What am I doing here?
Memories from that dream.
Much was lost, but the mission was a success. Nice work, Aya. Begin the ascent.
Are you lost too? Kyle!
Aya? Do you remember now?
Help her! Help Eve!
Leave it to me. I'll save our little princess. Good night, Aya.